Theater. Please welcome Rebel recording artists Aldrich, Bennett, and Goudreau.
Love always slips away somehow. If I could have the cry, I'm no good anymore. I'm too tired to try anyhow. Blue, lonesome man, blow me away to a place where heartaches live. Blue, lonesome man.
Should I greet you in silence or tears?
should meet you after long years? How should I greet you in silence or tears? If I should meet you after long years, how should I greet you in silence or tears?
Dying for the South
in the cool Virginia mud.
Our bass player back here, we imported this fella all the way from Henniker, New Hampshire. 11-hour drive. And, you know, we've been playing music around here a long time. There's a lot of bass players around this area, but there are bass players and then there are bass players, and this guy is a genuine classic right there, the upright bass. His name is Pete Soufis. Upcoming CD will be out in about a month or so. Banjo instrumental written by a fellow named Bill Emerson. And obviously there's no banjo here today, or here at this moment. Maybe a little later, but this is a tune called Welcome to New York. Thank you. special guests tonight. We've got a couple standing by backstage. So we're going to bring out guest number one right here. Without further ado, this man has pretty much paved the way for acoustic guitar in the bluegrass field over the last 20, 25 years. And I had the pleasure of working with him in the Tony Rice unit for about 9 years. A nice hand, please, for the one, the only, Tony Rice. And if you don't have it in your collection, you'll probably find it right there, as a matter of fact, along with the ABGC. Take it away, Mr. Oh, that's right, Tony gets the kickoff on this dude. That's an old Norman Blake favorite, Jinx himself. Simply called the New South. I believe this is one of the feature tunes. called Summer Wages.
Like summer wages.
But yeah, what would a Tony Rice concert be without throwing something a little off the wall, like, eh? Here's one that Tony got from one of his heroes, John Coltrane.
Thank you.
we're going to take you right from that to the classic Jimmy Martin School of Bluegrass Music. Yeah, the drive, the feel. And this is a classic tune. I guarantee. It's called Hold What You Got.
Hold what you got, I'm coming home, baby. Hold what you got, and don't be baby, been thinking about you, and I'm on my way. Don't sell the house, don't wreck the car. Stay there, honey, right where you are. Hold what you got, I'm a coming home, stay. Well, in my mind, my disease, that's a monument sign that I need you, that's why I can't wait to get back home. So squeeze yourself real good and tight, and I'll be home before daylight. Hold what you got, I'm a coming home, stay. Hold what you got, I'm coming home, baby. Hold what you got, and don't be baby, been thinking about you, and I'm on my way. Don't sell the house, don't wreck the car. Stay there, honey, right where you are. If you hold what you got, I'm coming home, stay. This time I'm gonna stay. Well, we won't fuss and we won't fight. This time things are gonna be alright. Hold what you got, I'm coming home, stay. Hold what you got, I'm coming home, baby. Hold what you got, and don't be thinking about you, and I'm on my way. Don't sell the house, don't rent the car. Stay there, honey, right where you are. Hold what you got, I'm coming home, stay.
I go in there
for joy. I'm just going over home. Will gather around me. I know my way seems rough and steep, yet beauteous fields lie just before me, where God's redeemed their visual scheme.
Special guest hiding backstage. You're going to call up to do a tune with us right now. This one was an unscheduled guest, not in the billing, but Richard is another one that has to make either a bit of a plane ride or a long drive from out below Lexington, Kentucky. I think it took him 9.5 hours to get here yesterday. So a neighbor of his decided that he'd ride along with him to keep him company. Not just a neighbor, a fantastic banjo player from Lexington, Kentucky. His name is Dean Osborne. Please give him a hand. And for all you people that are guessing, yes, he is related. He's a cousin to the very famous Osborne brothers, yes. Comes by us naturally.
We'll
do a tune that we have on our first Rebel CD. This is an old bluegrass favorite called Two Different Worlds.
Trying to warn me that you are playing in a game.
told them all we were meant for each other. I thought our worlds were the same. We live in two different worlds, dear. That's why we're so far apart. You built a world out of us and we're broken. I built a world in my heart. Darling, someday when your memory wanders, won't you come over to mine? We live in two different worlds, dear. That's why we're so far apart. You built a world out of us and we're broken. I built a world in my heart.
Trademark tunes over the years. And listen as Mike takes you into the magic of the dobro. A tune called The House of the Rising Sun. Thank you.
Thank you very much. We're going to take time here to, we've had this fine banjo player from Lexington, Kentucky sitting on this program, Dean Osborne. We're going to feature him singing. He has such a good voice that we don't want that to go to waste.
As I mentioned earlier, he is actually related, he's a cousin to the world-famous Grand Ole Opry stars, the Osborne brothers, and he comes by his tenor voice legitimately. For all you old bluegrassers out there that remember Bobby and Sonny, we're going to feature Dean over here on an old bluegrass favorite. It's called Kentucky Waltz. Thank you.
How do you not know my mind? I'm lonesome all the time. Yeah, I'm going to lose a drifter, well, that's good. You can drive up once a month, she'll make a rambler's heart go wrong. Maybe you don't know my mind today. For you to worry me. When I find I can't win, I'll be checking out again. Maybe you don't know my mind today.
Thank you.
Thank you. How many Gordon Lightfoot fans do we have in the audience? This one made me remember just like this.
This burning low upon my tabletop. The snow is softly falling. The air is still in the silence of my room. I hear your voice softly calling. If I could only have you near to breathe a sigh or two, I would be happy just to hold the hands of mine and this winter night with you. Smoke is rising in the shadows overhead. My glass is almost empty. I read again between the lines upon the page the words of love you sent me. If I could know within my heart that you would only do, I would be happy just to hold the hands of love on this winter night with you. The fire is dying now. Growing dim, the shades of night are lifting. The morning light spills across my window pane, where flakes of snow are drifting. If I could only have you near to breathe a sigh or two, I would be happy just to hold the hands I love and to be once again with you. To be once again with you.
By request, we're going to drive one home.
Well, I'm not happy. Yes, I'm too heavy. Yes, for the summer. Party for my summer.
How can I, buddy? Don't you roll your soul? How can I go when the bees won't go? I
for my side. Hiding for my side. Nobody knows it's all so soon. How can I run when the wheels won't go?
Because, like I told you before, we're loaded down with special guests. I'd like to bring out a friend of mine, a fellow that Mike and I played music with for about the last 7 years around here in a group called Chesapeake. This guy is a singer beyond compare, I guarantee. So, tell you what, folks. Because this is going to take you to another level, I guarantee. Tony Rice on guitar, Mookie Klein on vocal, singing the classic Georgia on My Mind.
Georgia, Georgia, the whole night through, it's just an old sweet song keeps Georgia, Georgia on my mind. other eyes that smile so tenderly, but still and peaceful dreams I see. The road leading back to you. Just an old sweet song keeps Georgia, Georgia on my mind.
Wow. Wow.
From the Don Watson repertoire. Yes. It's called a little singing. Of our time that gets tone. Great tone from the D28.
Yes.
Tone to die for. I know he's back there somewhere. Yes. Again, Mr. Tony Rice, featuring in Shannon.
Thank you.
Thank you. classic old bluegrass tune made famous by Red Allen. Oh yeah, this is a tune that we have coming out on our new CD next month. This tune, and then get some of the background here and take it home. This tune called My Aching Heart.
In time, my aching heart will mend from all the sorrow that I'm in. And then I'll see the bright sweetheart, for something will take the place. Though I'll stand up and be brave, I'll grieve each minute of the way. And all that day the tears will dry, I'll forget I could be the spy.
Various other artists over the years. It's a Herb Peterson composition. Again, thank you all for coming down. I'm going to take it out of here with this brand new classic called Old Train. Take care.
that I miss, the freedom that was mine. Old train, just to think about those times, I smile when you're hop on by. Old train, it's time to pass you over, than the last, and it seems I'm too old for it. I hear rusty wheels scrape against the rail, they cry with every mile. And I think I'll stay a while.
And warm tea. And we're gonna take it on out genuinely here with this one.
Yeah.
Quicker than that. This one's John Hardy.
Thank you.
time travels from the east, from the north to the south and down home. When the sun comes up tomorrow, they'll take the party down, show to this hanging ground. They're gonna let the party swing down.
Gotta see John Hardy get away.